First question that comes to mind.
Focus on it. Picture it in your mind's eye. Now let it go. Try to open your eyes. What do you see? If you feel anxious, turn your attention to the following exercise and repeat internally.
Welcome back. Please check in with control. You are currently 257 weeks overdue for an evaluation.
Thank you.
by now, you're wondering, where am I, or who am I? I can tell you, but it wouldn't make sense. Instead, I want you to consider this idea. Imagine you've awoken to this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life. If you understand this, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in this world, not as something here in probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental, because none of this would exist without you. Now, I'm not trying to sell you on this idea in the sense of convincing you it's real, but I want you to play with it. I want you to think of its possibilities. I'm not trying to prove it. I'm just putting it forward as a possibility of what you're experiencing. So then, let's imagine that every night you were able to dream any dream you wanted to dream, and that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time, or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would, naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You'd have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control, where something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you'd enjoy that, and you'd come out of that, and you'd say, wow, that was a close call, wasn't it? Then you'd get more and more adventurous, and would make bigger and bigger gambles about what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are, right now. But, like I said, I'm not trying to convince you of this. This isn't a dream. But just, it'll help you with what's to come. And I know you have many questions, but trust me, this is just the beginning.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Please check in with Control. You are currently 257 weeks overdue for an evaluation. The armory is currently offline. this chamber.
By now, you're wondering, where am I, or who am I? And I can tell you, but it wouldn't make sense. Instead, I want you to consider this idea. Imagine you've awoken to this illusion, and you understand that black implies white, self implies other, life implies death, or shall I say, death implies life. If you understand this, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in this world, not as something here in probation, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental, because none of this would exist without you. Now, I'm not trying to sell you on this idea in the sense of convincing you it's real. But I want you to play with it. I want you to think of its possibilities. I'm not trying to prove it. I'm just putting it forward as a possibility of what you're experiencing. So then, let's imagine that every night you were able to dream any dream you wanted to dream, and that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time or any length of time you wanted to have. And you would, naturally, as you began in this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would have every kind of pleasure you could conceive. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. Now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control, where something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you'd enjoy that, and you'd come out of that and you'd say, wow, that was a close call, wasn't it? Then you'd get more and more adventurous, and would make bigger and bigger gambles about what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are, right now. But, like I said, I'm not trying to convince you of this. This isn't a dream. It'll help you with what's to come. And I know you have many questions, but trust me, this is just the beginning.